kid, I know what you're thinking. What could sound more appealing than a slimy stranger giving you orders? Trust me, I know the feeling. But listen, this place has gone to hell, and it's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device, but it's not going to be an easy job. You find us, provide some support, and you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed, and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes? Well, that is German in his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day. We've been trapped here for days now. It only grows stronger each night. Between protecting the teleportation base and caring for our comrades' wounds, you could say we are rather overwhelmed. We're Takio in fighting form. It might be different, but alas.
Fortunately, there is a defensive turret that will help you resist monster attacks. It is extremely effective, if I do say so myself. And I would know. I created it.
Yeah, yeah, open a window. Your ego's stinking up the place. Listen, kid, if you encounter any materials scattered around out there, no matter how junky they seem, bring them to us. We'll help you find a use for them.
Zombies pass, they will automatically attack. Just don't put the turret outside the defensive umbrella. They can't stand the storm. Listen to me carefully. At night, the bases will attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the stormy echo.
Bastards are here, guns are loaded. Let's get this started.
Device is almost repaired. You better collect more supplies and meet back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage we gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors when night falls because they do. almost there. Then the etheric energy is raging at night. It should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall.
Reloading.
You seem like an honest, if simple-minded sort of person. So do enjoy. For today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'm sending you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprints for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it endure more of those creatures.
Do not be stingy with bullets either. Let them rain down like hellfire.
Energy transmission device is normal. The time-space access calibration is completed. Energy devices are being accumulated to protect the base, and we are ready to go home.
Airdrop has been delivered.
What the hell, Doc? We teleported, but we're still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, kid? See? The energy in this space is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. We need to harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
Ah, I see broken clock ticks on.
for the monsters to teleport through now. Get ready, soldier. It's gonna be a big one.
The teleportation device needs more work. Inert energy is going to attract more enemies in the meantime, so I've built more turrets for you to use and upgrade with the materials gathered. Don't make a bigger mess.
Has its own warehouse that can be used for storage. The house also lets you share supplies with your teammates. Trust me, this is not the time to be a lone wolf.
damage. Now is time to make use of your wrench. Not in operator seat.
I found several ether crystals giving off unique readings. The frequency of the radiation waves remains the same, but it seems to bear artificial marks. Dempsey.